We're back with another video. Oh man, let's go. So my wife just died. Yay. I can't believe I said yay to that. See, he's freezing. A baton. What's this star do then?
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault Tech maintenance representative for service.
Oh, Stimpak. Right, let's go kill some rad roaches.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
How'd that not smash? Giant roaches? What the hell? She's got a pain in my jaw. I don't know why.
Gotta keep moving.
Yeah, Justin. Talk to yourself like you always. Wait. He's talking to himself like I am now. What? It's quite an accurate depiction of me, actually. Bloody hell, it's a big one. Never expected that to be. Look how big that one is. Relentless. So am I, though. God. Open evacuation tunnel.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
But are you really? Probably is. Actually, yeah, I might actually come back for that, but not on video. See, size of the things. Oh god, that's a lot of them. That just shit me up a bit. Huh? Is that a baby one? Yeah. Oh god, that's another big one. Disgusting things. Sick. I didn't know it had this function.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. What? Please stand back.
Dun, dun, dun. Process. Da, 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 da. Hey. It's semi-transparent. So what I'm like in the morning when I have to go outside for school. Oh, what happened? That's what I'm like. It's too bad. I don't think this music actually sets the tone of the game. Ooh, got a Molotov cocktail. Turn the limiter out. Ah, go away. Ah, oh, lucky people who didn't make it. I don't feel sorry for you, but, you know, it's how I live. You could just go exploring from this point, can't you? Sanctuary Springs! Cards were. Hey, buddy.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Codsworth, you're still here. So, other people could still be alive too.
But of course, I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood.
Oh, Codsworth.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my son.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
No. No, that's not possible. I wasn't out for that long. Not 200 years.
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
Oh no.
I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliant. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together, Mrs. Signor?
I don't know, Codsworth. I...
Follow me.
God's sake, doesn't listen! Oh no, pit lock in. No! My a novice pit clock did this to me. Oh no. Get off me, cat. Rascal. Mr. Jump. we're back. Mod. Let's go. Oh man, that sounds so dead then. Okay.
Codsworth.
Mr. Justin.
Oh, for God's sake.
And young Sean? They aren't here.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
So we're going to Concord then. It's like the Minecraft thing, you know, where when new players meet, they go like that with the sword. Minecraft. I can't believe I used to be so into that game. I mean, I would play it, but I would also lose interest in about the first hour. So, no, I wouldn't play actually. I'd never stick to a playthrough or anything. I don't know, it just died for me now. No, I could change my. Me, young strapper dapper. Is this where we meet our dog? Pipe pistol takes 38. Yeah. Hello, doggy. Hello. No.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
It's dog meat. I love dog meat. Don't talk shit about dog meat. What did he find?
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
I got some. Aww. What's playing Nocturne? Bloody hell. You go, dog meat. Rascal, if you come here, I'm gonna knock you out. Hello. Hello. Sorry, you dog meat, but I'm a cat person. Little dogs. He's a German Shepherd. I don't like those type of dogs, so. Whoa, fuck. Giant freaking mush. Ah! Oh, quite easy kill actually. I'm irradiated. At least the radiation's not as bad as it is in Metro. I leveled up. Easily, I'm doing it on luck. Call me an asshole. Wow, really? Wait. Shotgun. I've got a good set of weapons now. Now I've got a shotgun and a laser musket. Hello, rascal. Oh, I love my cat. Oh, I hate this thing. Oh god, the range on this is terrible. You're not escaping a shotgun. What the hell? A bolt action, right? Oh, I've had this before. Yeah, I know what this is.
No bobby pins.
Shit. Wait, I leveled up. Guys. I don't know what song that is. I just hear it all the time. Remember it in Fallout 3 on the Enclave radio. Wait, do they know where I am then? Dog meat! Thanks for nothing, dog meat. I need bobby pins. What the hell? How am I getting all these weapons? So, that one takes 45 rounds, 308 cell, shell, 38, that's 308. It takes 10mm. Oh yeah, I bet this one's wrong for that. A lot of the weapons. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Bye guys.